This is how to get rid of the unwanted voicemail notification icon in the top left of the phone here. Go to Settings, then Apps, then you'll need to go to the menu at the top right and drop down Show System Apps, scroll down to Phone. There'll be more than one of these, there'll probably be two or three. Phone. So I'm going to take the first one, open it, go to Storage, and Clear Data. And the icon's gone. And that is how to clear away the unwanted voicemail icon from your phone.